Anyways, I go downstairs and guess who's at the door? Karen. She's a complete mess. And I ask her what happened. Of course, she tells me her whole life story to the point